The mercenary known as Silver Sable first appeared in comics in The Amazing Spider-Man 265, seen here in these panels. She made her first cover appearance in Amazing Spider-Man 279, and her origin is told in Web of Spider-Man Annual number 5.